Moving now to a place in Lancaster County that is known for its history. Now the Masonic Village in Elizabethtown is taking some high-tech steps. News 8's Lancaster reporter Ann Shannon shows us what's changing. Ann?
Guys, it's a cold day, but there is a bright, exciting new idea being put in place here at Masonic Villages of Pennsylvania. They're adding solar panels here. I'm going to walk on over here to Pat Samsel. Pat is the facilities guy here at Masonic Villages of Pennsylvania. Talk to me a little bit about what you're doing out here.
Sure. Well, what we're doing is we're constructing a 1 megawatt solar plant here on our Elizabethtown campus. When it's fully constructed, this will generate about 5% of the Masonic Village's total electric needs for a year.
So why is this a good idea here?
Well, you know, we at the Masonic Villages have had a long history of environmental conservation. In 2008, we started an energy conservation strategy. Part of that strategy was for renewable energies, and this particular site and this particular technology, solar technology, really fit well within our campus because it's such a quiet technology, such a low-profile technology, and actually with this south-facing slope, it was just a perfect place to put it.
All right, how exciting is this?
It's very exciting, very exciting. Like I said, it's really the last leg of our energy conservation plan. We've made a lot of progress in the other areas, and this is going to kind of close the loop for us on that plan. And it's just a super technology, and I think it's going to be part of the future for every campus of the Masonic Villages at some point or another.
All right, thank you very much, Pat. And Pat tells me that the first portion of this will be online by February. The whole thing will be up and running by March. So exciting new stuff going on here. Back to you.